Welcome to the wedding of Cynthia and Bello, which took place on August 8, 2021. This wedding went viral on TikTok. Like, guys, this little clip you guys are watching went viral. The groom was so extra, and that's his personality. I've known him for many years, and the wife, she is gorgeous. Look at her. So stay tuned and continue to watch the video. Welcome to the channel. My name is Barbara. If you're new, I'm a US-based Cameroonian YouTuber, and the couples are also from Cameroon. So this was actually a destination wedding in Delaware. The couples live in Atlanta presently, and I knew them back in Maryland. So we traveled from Memphis to Maryland, and then we had to attend the wedding in Delaware. So these are my people. Stay tuned and continue to watch the video. Give it a thumbs up if you enjoy it. This is going to be a continuation of the part one. Enjoy. So welcome to the part two of the wedding of Bello and Cynthia, which took place on August the 8th in Delaware. So I'm going to be continuing the video from where I stopped, which is what you're watching right now. After we left the wedding ceremony venue, we had to just walk to the reception area where we're going to be having item 11. Because at this point, most people were already hungry from shouting and just screaming at the top of their lungs, celebrating with the bride and groom. It was such an amazing and very beautiful ceremony. As you can see, my sister and I, we couldn't stop bringing out our camera to just capture moments and memories. So, yeah. And also one thing, if I forgot to mention, the gentleman I just greeted is the owner, the co-owner of Connaisseur Paris, which is a popular suit brand in the United States. So Bello Fresher, the groom, is an ambassador to that brand. So he has been repping that brand for many years. So yeah, so we all came out to celebrate. So let's head to the reception area where we're going to be eating. So stay tuned and continue to watch the video. This edit is not going to be perfect because I just got tired, but enjoy. So this is item 11, my favorite. You guys already know I'm a foodie. So this is the starter. So this is what we're starting with. At first, I thought this was all the food. They were giving us like the white man kind of just normal, tiny food. But later on, we had the major thing. So this is just the entree, yeah, appetizer, if you call it that way. So yeah, I'm gonna go in and serve myself. I'm here with my sister, so I just bring on my camera to capture clips for you guys. Hope you guys are finding it helpful, interesting, you know. Yeah, just let me know in the comment section. Leave me a nice comment in the comment section. That means so much to me. I like to hear back from you guys. Yeah, so let's eat. My best friend didn't care about the rules, good on the weekends. I'll be in fools, drifting to deep space. So brave and so stupid, just like the movies. I was gonna stay in the fight with you, just thinking we would do this until we couldn't do it. Each and every high, every night with you, you and me so clueless.
That's the bar. Where are you sitting? When I go chop no.
They go inside, go take chop.
That's, they didn't have any. Huh? That's all I took. They didn't have much. Just go inside and take. Where's Moko? I only have, they have to speak. I don't have to. I don't have to now. Huh? I'll try it. What is that? Okay.
Most
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah, that's what I told me. I told the husband.
Yeah, you got
to find say it was something sweet, but after all,
right.
Punch and look the henny inside.
You got it. Yes, my owner.
Huh? It's a henny house.
Hey. Yeah. Yeah,
exactly.
She's gonna lose it. But Bella, not the key. He had.
After my twins, will be like, oh my sister.
Hey, amen, amen. He's done.
That's it, we're done.
Everybody is praying.
Oh, your twins are so beautiful.
You go get trouble.
I know.
I know, right? God is good, only.
My sister.
Hi.
Hey.
What a secret! Let me tell you the secret.
Let me take it back home.
Will you tell them the secret?
So after the starters, it was now time to head inside the reception hall, and this is how beautiful it looks. I just love the lighting, I love the decoration, I just love everything about it. Oh my gosh, like, oh, this gave me wedding fever, guys. I just love celebrating with people. I love love. If you don't know, I love love. I was all smiles. Like, it makes me so happy celebrating with others. So yeah, we just sat down and the party is about to begin. We're just chit-chatting on that table. Our table was lit. I was there with my friends and another set of couple that we know. So we're just catching up. It was just so much fun. Like, you know, some we have to talk small talks, you know. Yes, guys, and I met a lot of people that I haven't seen in years. Like, it was just so amazing, guys. So stay tuned and continue to watch. Yeah, that's my girl. Yeah.
Wow, and it's good. It's good. The champagne is good. Yeah. This is good.
Let's go! Thank you.
for the night, they came with a menu and you had to pick what you wanted. So I went with salmon, some rice, and yeah, most of us went with that. And they also had like steak and different things. Prior to this, they already brought us like salad, and they had some roll and butter on the table. So we started with that salad and the roll, and it was so yummy, so good. So now this is the main meal we're about to devour. At this point, we needed this meal so bad. We have to energize. Amazing performance by our girl, our own celebrity. Yes, Adele Clarice. She has amazing voice. Like, this girl can sing. She is talented. She is gifted. That gift that comes from God. Chai, chai, chai. And we also took a picture outside with
Yes! Oh,
By the person who picked up the stuff that the groom threw, and also the lady that picked up the bouquet. So yeah, he was just doing his thing.
Thank you. want to rest on the road. Better everybody well tomorrow.
Dance. As you can see, I had no shoes on. I didn't even know when my shoes came off, like my sister's shoe, my friend's shoe. Like, we're just having a good time because it's been a long time we get together like this to
I'm a TiK Tok King.
Chance to take pictures with the groom, the bride and the groom, but it is all good, so we're gonna talk to them on the phone. But nonetheless, it's a beautiful thing. Love, marriage, I mean, may God continue to bless their union as they begin this new journey. Wish them all the best of all the best, all what God has in store for them. Peace, love, unity in their marriage. So if you find this video helpful, interesting, motivating, inspiring in one way or the other, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I appreciate you guys for all your love and support. And until next time, I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.
Ooh. At this point, it's a wrap. So we headed home because we were supposed to be on the road this same day, like in the evening, to head back to Memphis. Like, this is the party that brought us to Maryland, and it's over. Yeah, time to go back because the kids were gonna start school the next day. So yeah, thank you all so much.